still the victory, Pantelides. Miscued clearance by O'Grady. The touch, surely this time, Thompson. Second chance was enough. Archie Thompson buries it. Melbourne take the lead. The crowd goes wild at Olympic Park.
Steve Pantelides down the right-hand side. Got away from his man, whipped the ball in, harmless looking cross, totally miscued from O'Grady. Credit Danny Allsop lifting it past the goalkeeper. I feel it was probably going in anyway, but Archie Thompson on hand to make sure with the final touch. And he'll be much relieved man after taking one round the goalkeeper and missing just moments before.